Blood, I mean.
We're losing our few remaining chances. Our contact in the division has left classified material for me in a box at the Army testing facility.
I don't get it. Why there?
If it's found, you can say it was tossed by mistake. My contact is taking a big risk here. You have to get to the site before the material's discovered and reappropriated.
Something isn't right.
This is Len. I need you to listen to me. I can't protect you anymore. We've lost control, both of us. If you don't let me help you, you'll destroy yourself and the rest of us in the process. They'll kill you this time if you don't comply.
Get down! Get down!
You're wasting your breath, Samson. That creature isn't Banner. It won't respond to logic, only to what it understands. Brute force.
General Ross, this is Control. We are activating all attack systems.
Good to go, General. Good luck.
I don't believe in luck, Lieutenant.
Don't you guys get tired of the robot?
working! The creature's not a bloody dog!
General, just keep your men away! I'll handle the Hulk! You have to believe me. I never wanted it to be this way, but there had to be a failsafe. You've become a threat to innocent civilians, Bruce. I can't help you anymore. Sleep.
It was the right thing to do, Samson. You had no choice.
That's what concerns me, General.